This is Orlando J. Gomez, the director of Undying Love. Our zombie extras were phenomenal. They absolutely loved it. I mean, who wouldn't, right? I mean, who doesn't want to be a zombie? So probably one of the coolest moments on set is the jib shot in the junkyard when they're running away from the horde. It was so intense, like after I called cut, I looked around at the rest of the crew and we all just kind of looked at each other shocked like, oh my God, that was amazing.
I think they finally left. If we're quiet for just a little bit longer, we can probably leave soon.
Son of a...
It's too early for this.
Don't move too much, Mom. I don't want you to agitate it.
Why are you doing this?
I have to make sure you don't reopen it.
We don't exactly have a blood bank at our disposal.
Not that. This.
Mom, be careful. I told you.
Moving your arm a lot isn't good.
Honey, look at me. Look at me. There's no coming back from this.
The last radio transmission said the Haven was 8 miles north of our last location. We must have moved at least 5 miles since then. We're so close. If we can get on the road for even just half a day, I know we'll find them. And after all this time...
Aaron!
Mom, please, take it easy.
Stop it, I am not going with you. You have to leave me here.
Don't be crazy. You'll be fine in a couple of days.
Stop it. I'm not going to be fine. No one gets better after.
You weren't bit, Mom. No, you think you were. But you weren't, okay? I was there. I saw you. You scraped it on a piece of metal. Gonna be fine. Please, get some rest.
Thank you.
this way.
I saw what happened. I saw. That was a dream. Just a dream. Sorry, did I wake you?
You've got to stop this.
I'm just concerned, that's all.
You know what I'm talking about.
I'm not having this conversation again, Mom. In a couple of days, you'll be good enough to travel. We'll find that safe haven, those people. Everything's just going to be fine.
Stop it. I'm not going anywhere.
Mom, please, just let me take care of you.
You remember when your father died?
Of course. I was just 8 years old.
You were so young. It was right after his funeral. I was sitting in my room crying my eyes out when you came in. Didn't even hear you. You just climbed up on the bed next to me and you wrapped your arms around me. You remember?
I remember.
Do you remember what you said to me?
I said, Mom, I'll take care of you. I'll never let anything bad happen to you.
That's right. My 8-year-old boy telling me everything is gonna be all right.
Mom, you should really rest.
And we were all right, Aaron. You did good. You became a good man. Your father would be so proud. This was not your fault. There was nothing you could do. You are not responsible for this.
Get some sleep. We'll talk more in the morning. Mom. Thank you.
What are you so thankful for?
Nothing, really. Just that you seem to be fully recovered.
But I thought...
I told you, Mom. You cut yourself. That was all. Now, let's get these restraints off you. As soon as we get packed, we can get moving. I haven't seen any activity outside in a while, so we should be in the clear to leave soon.
You did everything right as best you could, son. You've kept me safe for most of your life, and I'll always be thankful. I love you with all my heart.
Mom, I don't understand. For this. Don't move too much, Mom. I don't want you to agitate it.
thank you for watching my film, Undying Love, here on the El Rey Network. If you want more great content, click subscribe here and check out these videos here. Also, don't forget to comment below and give us a thumbs up.